This is path number three, the Eastwood Path. I think I've been on this once before, not sure if I've done the whole thing or not. I'm trying to do any paths I haven't managed to do up here in Irvine yet. I've been plumbing its depths for at least 3 years, so. I've done all the big ones, but a few strays I'd like to pick up. And this one's nice. There's a couple of little side ones where they make getting across intersections a big pain in the butt. Obviously to discourage bikers. And it worked. I mostly avoid them. Thank you. Excuse me. Thank you. I guess this is number four then. It's the Jeffrey Road side path. Here's number five. Thank you. mentioned, this was the Jeffrey Open Space Trail. Mostly I just do this for the fun of going through the tunnel twice. Shade, sweet, sweet shade. The space, it's so open. Wonder if a lot of folks are out of town. Although, since the vast majority of the country is hot as hell this weekend. No place I'd rather be than here. Number 6, I just changed names to the Cypress Village Trail.